Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna do like a mini vlog where I take you along with me as I go shopping. I've already taken out the envelopes that I might need today, which I put into this spare binder that I have. And so I'm gonna take this with me as I go shopping and use only cash for spending as I am a cash budgeter. So follow along, let's go.
good. How are you? Can you go put the cart away?
So we spent $47.19 at Hobby Lobby.
Cute are these? I mean, what would I use it for?
Look at this one.
A teapot. Thank you.
Okay, so we spent $41.70 at TJ Maxx.
Yes, can I get a venti caramel frappuccino with java chips? That's it.
$7.36 at Starbucks. At Aldi, we spent $39.74.
Okay, so I am finally back home, and I'm sorry if you hear the lawnmower. My husband's cutting the grass right now, so I do apologize if you hear that background noise. But let's go over our spending really quick. So we spent $41.70 at TJ Maxx, and then we spent $47.19 at Hobby Lobby, $7.36 at Starbucks, and then $39.74 at Aldi. So I need to replenish my spending envelope. So I need to take $40 from groceries. So grocery only has a $50, and I'll exchange that out with a $10. So that's good for spending. And then I also owe $10 from coffee for our Starbucks drinks. So we'll take a 10 from here and we'll put that in here. Okay. So I just wanted to come on quickly and stuff that so I don't forget. I'm gonna go ahead and scan my receipts into Fetch Rewards. And if you don't know what that is, it's basically just an app that you download on your phone. You scan your receipts and you earn points. Once you earn a certain amount of points, you can cash those out for gift cards. And I typically do either Amazon or Starbucks for my gift cards. So thank you so much for joining me today on my spending trip, and I'll see you in my next video.